Hello everyone, my name is Professor Kala MP, working as Assistant Professor in ICIM Engineering, Aurangabad. Today I am going to discuss about the 3-level and 4-level pumping mechanism. We know to achieve the population inversion, pumping is important and for laser. Population inversion is very important because without population inversion, laser cannot occur. To achieve population inversion, we have to supply huge amount of energy to atom present in ground state called pumping. There are two methods of pumping scheme, 3-level pumping and 4-level pumping. So today I am going to discuss about the 3-level and 4-level pumping. In 3-level pumping, atoms are pumped from ground state E1 to higher state E3 with the help of pumping source. The E3 is called pumping state. Means, as name suggested, there are 3 levels involved in it. E1 is a ground state, E2 metastable state, and E3 is a pumping state. This is also called level or the normal excited state. Before we supply energy to ground state, it is highly populated. When we supply the energy, huge amount of energy to atom in ground state, then the atom goes in level E3, that is called pumping level, without going to metastable state. But within a time, it returned back to metastable state, shown by a slanting arrow. So, the transition from E3 to E2 is non-radiation transition. It is not in the form of photon. This is the mechanical energy. So, atom in E2 live long time. Atom in E2 live a long time. After some time, number of atoms in E2 will be increased and number of atoms in E1 decrease. Means the condition of population inversion occurs and start to emit the laser occur between the E2 and E1. The lifetime of atom is least in the energy level E2, that is the 10 to the power minus 8. It means E2 is unstable. So the stable state, and here the atom stay maximum 10 to the power minus 8 to 10 to the power minus 9 seconds. The atom make transition from level E2 to E3 energy level. E3 is the metastable state having the lifetime 10 to the power minus 3 seconds. Thus, the population of atom becomes more in energy state E2 as compared to E1. The stimulated emission occurs between E2 and E1, producing laser. Means this laser produced in between E2 and E1, means metastable to ground state. This E2 is known as the upper level laser and E1 is known as lower level laser. The example of this one is the ruby laser. Drawbacks of 3-level laser system. In 3-level laser system, the terminal level is ground level and hence the more than half of atoms are to be transferred to level E2 and this required more pumping power. Second, output in 3-level laser system is not continuous but it is in the form of pulse. Third one is the presence of large number of atoms in level E2 gives a large number of spontaneous radiation, less transitions. This energy is usually carried by a lattice photons, due to which the efficiency of 3-level laser system is less. Means the efficiency of this 4-level laser system is more than that of 3-level laser system. Now the second scheme is the 4-level laser system. In 4-level laser system, the atoms from ground state E1 are raised to excited state E4. With the help of pumping from the E4, the atom decay to energy state E3 by spontaneous emission. We can see it in a diagram. The transition rate of atom from E4 to E3 is much faster as compared to transition rate of atom from E3 to E2. This is due to the reason that E4 is an excited state with a lifetime of atom of order of 10 to the power minus 8 seconds. E3 is a metastable state, thus the number of atoms in E3 exceeds the number of atoms in E2. The population inversion is achieved between E3 and E2. The laser action takes place between E3 and E2 by stimulated emission. The atoms from E1 are again pumped to E2. The example of this four level is helium neon laser. Advantage of four level laser. The rate of relaxation of atom from E2 to E1 should be faster than rate of arrival of atom from E4 or E2. Second, this is required for better efficiency of laser system. Thus, the four level laser is better than three level laser. The output is continuous to four level system. Hope so you understand the points of three level and four level laser system. Then thank you.